Was Mars ever alive? Is it alive?
We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's.
As usual, when left to themselves, my thoughts turned to Mars and our search for life there. As we make our way deeper into the Arctic, the feeling of roving on Mars grows stronger.
Altimeters.
How far on Mars? How deep into the planet will our search for water and life take us?
I bet we can land this thing up there.
Land it? Sure, but we're not gonna get it back off.
How do you prepare humans for that kind of exploration?
We've begun to rebalance mass jettison.
You send them to the Arctic to get stranded while attempting to cross the Northwest Passage. It's all here in this journal. It chronicles our attempt to get one step closer to another world.
EV2,
see you.
EV1 is go.
Copy that. EV1 is go.
EV1 is go.
So it seems.